A mouth. You all are making along with me? Yes, Jasleen, Pikachu look like a rabbit. Very good, Bandhavi. Very good, Samaira. Now it's time. Very good, Ansh and Sonal. Now it's time to make red circle of our Pikachu face. Just like this. You have to make two circle like this. Very good, Yashita. Very good, Sonal Jain. Very good, Nitisha. Yes, Janil. Very good, Saviksha. Everyone, finish it quickly. Very good, Samaira. Very good, Ansh. Now our Pikachu is completed. Very good, Ananya and Leher. Very good, Meenav, Aditya. Very nice, Alafya. Very good, Vidhi. Very good, Sanvi, Mahi, Adariko, and Janil. Very good, Dharya. Very good, Mirav. Very nice, Yavi. Very good, Dinesh and Sana. Okay, so here I can see so many done map. So we are going to do coloring now, okay? Now, take your sketch pen. You can take any color of your choice, okay? You don't have to follow, you don't have to take similar color just like me. You can take any color of your choice, whatever your favorite color is. Here, I'm going to take blue color. And what you have to do, you just have to make a straight line like this. Make two straight line. You don't have to do straight line. You don't have to make straight line in Pikachu face. In this portion, you have to make a curly line like this. Is it clear to everyone? Now, fill this two line with a blue color or whatever color you are taking. Yes, Bhumi, you can use crayon. You can fill this portion by making so many lines. No problem, Imani. You can use any color of your choice. keep in mind that you don't have to fill your Pikachu face with a straight line. In Pikachu face, you have to make, here I'm going to use red color, a curvy line like this. Okay, and then you have to continue it with a straight line. You have to make curvy line here and join it with a straight line. Yes, Nandika, you can use any color. Is it clear to everyone what you have to do? You have to fill Pikachu face with a curvy line and rest of the portion with a straight line. And you have to repeat the same step again and again. But in the Pikachu face, you have to fill, make a curvy line. And now it's time to fill this portion with so many straight lines. If you want to complete first one portion, then you can do like this also. Yes, Subhiksha, you can use any color, or if you want to do same like me, you can do this also. Okay, everyone, listen to me. First, what you can do, that make outline of your Pikachu and then we are going to fill color, okay? So first take black sketch pen and just make outline of your Pikachu. Just like me. You are doing the outline. First make black pen. First make outline with your black sketch pen and then you have to fill. Is it clear to everyone that what you have to do? I'm repeating again that first you have to do outlining and then you have to fill color. You have to do same just like me. What you can do using your black pen, you can fill color in your eyes. Same like me. And here our Pikachu eyes is ready. You can fill same color in the nose portion. If you have seen Pikachu, then very good, Aryan. It looks so cute. Bhivani, you are done with your black sketch pen? Very good, Kaira. Very good, Ansh. Okay. If you want to fill a ear portion with the black color, you can do. You can fill this portion with the black also. Okay, in this area, you can fill a black color. If you have ever seen Pikachu, you can notice that in the upper ear part, there is a black pattern. So fill this portion with a black sketch pen. Shravan, once you are completed, then show me what you have made. You all have to do same like me. Everyone has finished. Very good, Aryan. Very good, Misha, Yashita, Nitesha. Very good, Manvi, Ananya. MIA3. Very good, Alifya. Very good, Sayansh. Very good, Joshika, Neha, Hemant. Very good. Everyone has done a beautiful work. Very good, Adrika. Now it's time to fill color in the rest portion. Ruan, you don't have to paint. Now I'm going to use yellow color. Bhimani, first you finish your whole drawing and then I will see. Okay? Okay. Now it's time to make a outline, a straight line with a yellow color and fill this portion with yellow color. You can use any color of your choice. There is no compulsion that you have to use same color like me. Puneet, check your internet connection. Kanak, there is any problem? Now I'm going to use purple color. And what we have to do, make a straight line and fill this area with so many street lights. Okay, everyone. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the chat box. Now I'm going to repeat the same color. Okay, Dhruv, then you can repeat same as I am doing. Yes, Athira and Kanak. Here I had made a blue line and then I'm going to fill this portion with the blue sketch pen. And in this area, you have to make curvy line like this. You don't have to make a straight line in the Pikachu face. Just make a curvy line just like this. Avni, is this Pikachu face is not clear to you? Now I'm going to use red color. Yes, Timpi, we can do Pikachu ear yellow. What happened, Dhruv? And we're going to make a curvy line in the Pikachu ear. Yes, Timpi, you can use oil pastel. Now it's time to make straight line here and a curvy line here. Again, straight line and curvy line. And straight. Repeat it again. Straight, curvy, straight, and curvy. Then again straight. You can use crayons and you have to make horizontal lines. Okay, Mika? Yes, Mikwana, you can use pencil color. But you have to follow the same pattern. You have to make straight line and curvy line in the face. Straight line again and curvy line and then straight. And you have to fill the whole portion with the line. Adya, first complete your drawing and then I will see what you have made. Okay? Good, Kaira. Nishi, pick up WhatsApp number. Send सेंड करनी है. एवरीवन, वंस यू आर कंप्लीट योर ड्राइंग, सेंड योर ब्यूटिफुल पिक ऑन आवर व्हाट्सएप नंबर. यस लक्ष्य, यू कैन फिल येलो कलर इन द पिकाचूज ईयर. आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू दैट यू डोंट हैव टू, इट इज नॉट नेसेसरी दैट यू हैव टू फिल सेम कलर लाइक मी. Yes, Samaira, you can use brush pen. Very good, Aryan. Aryan, you have to make curvy line in the ear part. I already told you, no, you don't have to make straight line in the face portion. You have to make curvy line in the face portion. And in the rest of the portion, you have to make straight line. Here I shared my WhatsApp number and you all have to share your beautiful pics on our WhatsApp number. We love to see your beautiful perk. Lakshay, it's a line art class, so you have to make a line, okay? You can make a Pikachu again, and on that Pikachu you can fill that Pikachu with a pattern if you want. Now I'm going to use purple again. Here you can see that I'm repeating the same color again. Very good, Pandavi. Very good, Ananya. Everyone, finish your drawing quickly. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in the chat box. Very good, Dimpy. Very good, Avni. Very nice, Dhanvi. Very good, Hemant. Very nice, Alasya. I'm going to see everyone work on the WhatsApp number. So don't worry about it. Now you finish your work first and then I will see everyone work, okay? No problem, Amya. Yes, Lakshay, you can. Very good, Ashvik. Everyone, finish it quickly. Shravan, you did a color in whole Pikachu? Show me. Very good, Ananya. Very good, Hemant. Shaurya, very nice. Very good, Bhuvi. Very good, Kanika. Very good, Gorangi. Very good, Deshna. Very good, Shaurya. Shaurya, now ear part is completed, so you have to make same thing in the face part. You have to repeat the same pattern. Very good, Yavi. We are going to repeat the same pattern to complete our Pikachu face. Okay, very good, Yashita. Very good, Mansiba. Very good, Samaira. Okay, your name is Bhagyashree. Very good, Bhagyashree. Very good, Ashwek. We don't have much time to finish our Pikachu phase. Only 20 minutes left. So finish it quickly. If you are done your ear part, then you have to repeat same pattern and make your face. Yes, Vishika, we have to repeat same pattern in the face portion. Okay. If you want, you can repeat, you can fill this portion with the red color. Or you can repeat the same pattern again and again. Once you're done with your whole painting, you can see that your drawing is start looking 3D, right? Yes, Palak, if you want to do same color, then you can use the same color and fill the whole portion. Very good, Ashwek. Very good, Dharya. Very good. To fill face, you can use any other color. Okay, Lakshya? You don't have to repeat the same color again. It is not necessary that you have to repeat same color again and again. Is it clear to you? Here you can see that I'm repeating the same pattern again and again. Yes, we have to color on all over the page. You have to fill this page with lines, okay? No, Redmi, you have to fill this in the whole portion. You have to fill a You have to repeat the same step to fill your face portion also, okay? First, send me your pic on my WhatsApp number and there I'm going to see your work. Okay, first you finish your work. First, complete your whole drawing, and then I will see what you have made. If you have any doubt, you can ask. So here my ear portion is ready. Now it's time to do same thing in our face part. So here I'm going to use red color and making curve line and face, and then Reshma, surely I will see your work, but first finish your work. I will love to see your complete work. Very good, Reshma. But first, finish your whole drawing. If you want to put space in this line, you can do like this also. Yes, Nehal? Very good, Isha. You have completed your whole drawing. Okay, your name is Arna. Wait for Pushpendra. Just a second, Pushpendra. Very good, Isha. Very good, Manya. Pushpendra, I guess your video is turned off. Very good. Very good, Bandhavi. Everyone, finish your drawing quickly. We have to do shading also, so complete this quickly. Very good, Lakshay. Okay, so most of the student has already completed. Is it clear to everyone what you have to do? Once you finish your whole drawing, you can click a picture and send us on our WhatsApp number.
Nice work, Aditya.
Okay, show me how many have completed half of the face. Yes, Sanvi, you can fill any color in your face. जर्नी फेस में भी कर्वी लाइन ही लेनी है, अगर आपने नहीं की तो कोई बात नहीं। बट आपको पूरे फेस में कर्वी लाइंस ही करनी है। Only then your face will look like a 3D. Okay? Very good, Nitisha. Very good, Kanak. We have 10 minutes more and you have to finish your drawing in 10 minutes.
Nice, Ananya.
Very good, Ananya. Ananya, do coloring quickly. You have to fill this portion also. Very good, Sai. Sai has already finished her drawing. Everyone has pencil. Very good, Pranav. Pranav has also finished her drawing, his drawing. Other than Pranav and Sai, who has finished his drawing? Very good. Ananya, you have to fill this portion also. It's nice. But make your drawing complete. Very good, Reshma. Very good, Saviksha. Very good, Aiti. Yes, Yashita. Now I'm going to fill this portion with the red color. And here your drawing is ready. Now, what you have to do, everyone has pencil. Now it's time to use pencil. What you have to do, take a pencil. I'm not going to fill this portion. Okay, now it's time to take pencil and you have to do a little shading here. Just in this portion. Yes, Adya, if you don't want to do this step, you can leave like this. But if you do this, your drawing will look more good. You just have to do shading in this portion. This portion, is it visible to everyone? So you can see that it will give your drawing a beautiful effect. Siri, you can use pencil, or if you want to use pencil color, you can use pencil color. You just have to do shading in this portion. Just like this. You don't have to make dark pencil shading. repeat, you have to do a shading in the next layer also, but you have to do shading in this side only. Okay. Very good, Ojasvi. You have made a very beautiful drawing. Now, what you can do, use your fingertip and just merge it, just like this. Now, your Pikachu ear is look like a 3D, right? Very good, Kyra. Very good, Alyssa. Very good, Saviksha. Very good, Reshma. Very nice, Nishi. Very good, Joshika. Nishi, now it's time to do shading in the face portion. Now, in this area, you have to do shading. Everyone, please repeat. Please do shading with me. You have to do shading just like I'm doing here. Very good, Simran. Here I can see everyone work. Very good, Nitesha. Very good, Arya. Very good, Ashwik. Very good, Kanag. Kanak, Simran, just do your shading portion. Use pencil and you just have to shade this side of your Pikachu face. And use your fingertip and just smudge your pencil line. Wait a second, Dipali. Very good, Dhairve, Athira. Very nice. You can use paper also. Siri, if you want to use paper, you can use paper, cotton, whatever. And if you, very good, Nandika. Very good, Dipali. Very good, Sia. Very nice, Shore, Dinesh, Mansiba, Janvi, and Amna. Very nice. Very nice, Shore. I already has saw your work. Very good, Shivani. Very nice, Kanak. Very good, Amna. Amna has finished her work with the shading also. Very good. Very good, RV. Very good, Sanjana, Ranjini, and Kyra. Okay, so here our drawing is completed. If you want to do shading, you can do shade in this portion also, just like this. And after your shading, what you have to do, you have to just smudge this pencil line. Now it's look like this. It's coming out of the paper, right? Very good, Amya. Very good, Pushpendra, Dharya, Jagriti. Pushpendra, you has done a beautiful work. Very nice, China, Jyoti. So our line art is completed And now it's time to say bye-bye. I hope you all enjoyed this session. And for sure, Athira, I'm going to see everyone work on our WhatsApp number. Please share your beautiful work on our WhatsApp number here. There are so many students, so I'm not able to see everyone work, but on WhatsApp, I'm going to see each and everyone work. Okay, everyone? Nishi, I already saw your work. You has done a beautiful work.
Nice, Lahir.
Very good, Dimpy. Okay, everyone, finish your drawing and send us on our WhatsApp number. You can also tag us on Instagram and Facebook. Very good, Krishna. Mansiba, we share our WhatsApp number on the chat already. Very good, Krishna. You can check in the chat box. Very good, Triloke. Okay, everyone. So it's time to say bye-bye. Bye, everyone. I hope you like this lineup. And don't forget to share your beautiful work with us. Most welcome, everyone. I love to
bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.